The semi-final at under 69 kilograms. This is 3 2-minute rounds between Alice Juicing in the red corner representing the Lion Amateur Boxing Club, Jack Farmer. And in the blue corner representing the Paul Green Amateur Boxing Club, Connor Fanning. Farmer in the red, Fanning in the blue, your referee, Mr. Gav Kirk. This is a youth class B semi-final, this is 3 2-minute rounds. Once again, ladies and gents, your appreciation please from both boxers in ring D. Thank you. As a result of bout number 10 in ring D, the winner, youth class B, finalist for 2015 at under 75 kilograms, by way of a split points decision, James Lane in the red corner. And your appreciation also please from Fairbairn's Tyler McTurnan in the blue corner. Thank you. Well, ladies and gents, we move on now to bout number 10 in ring B, a youth class B semi-final at under 69 kilograms. This is 3 2-minute rounds between Alice Juicing in the red corner, representing the Morsington Amateur Boxing Club, Zach Morgan. And in the blue corner, representing the Aylesbury Amateur Boxing Club, Jake Fitzgerald. Morgan in the red, Fitzgerald in the blue, your referee is Andy Buckley. This is a youth class B semi-final, 3 2-minute rounds. Ladies and gentlemen, we move on to bout number 11 in ring D, and the Box Cup semi-final, under 64 kilograms, senior class B. This is 3 2-minute rounds between Alex Juicing in the red corner, representing the Trojan boxing team of Ireland, Kevin Toomey. And in the blue corner, representing the Monkstown Amateur Boxing Club of Belfast, Jordan Swain. Toomey in the red, Swain in the blue, your referee, Mr. Love. This is a senior class B semi-final, it's 3 2-minute rounds. Once again, ladies and gents, your appreciation please for both boxers in ring two. Thank you. And the result of round number 11 in ring D, the winner, Harrogate Box Cup finalist for 2015, senior class B, under 64 kilograms, by way of TKO, Jordan Slade in the blue corner. And your appreciation also please for Trojans, Kevin Toomey in the red corner. Thank you. Once again, ladies and gents, your appreciation please for both boxers in ring C. Thank you. And the result of round number 10, the winner in youth class B, Harrogate Box Cup finalist for 2015 at under 69 kilograms, by way of unanimous points decision, Connor Fanning in the blue corner. And your appreciation also please for the Lions, Jack Farmer in the red corner.